He moved to the UK with his family as a child before joining Wolves youth team from Notts County. The youngster was born in Liaoning province and regularly represented China at the youth level as a forward. He played for the under-18 side before being moved up to the under-23 squad last season. He scored a stunning goal in the Birmingham Senior Cup, the oldest county cup competition in world football. He now will wear the number 28 jersey for Guoan in the upcoming season.